hear ye! My name is Samuel Seabury, and I present free thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress. Heed not the rabble who scream revolution. They have not your interest at heart.
Oh my God, tear this dude apart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. This Congress does not speak for me.
Let him be.
They're playing a dangerous game. I pray the king shows you his mercy. For shame, for shame.
Yeah. Heed not the rabble. Have you all unravel at the sound of screams? But the revolution is coming.
They have not gonna win you. Just at heart.
Hard to listen to you with a straight face.
Chaos and bloodshed
already
haunt
us. A solution and even
talk.
And what if the boss did look at the cost and all that we've lost and you talk
this
about
Congress does not speak for
my
me.
My dog speaks more eloquently
it
than
me. A dangerous dream.
Your mind is
I
the same.
The king shows you his mercy.
Is he in Jersey?
For shame.
For the revolution. Yourself again, I'm gonna scream. Honestly, look at me, please don't read.
Not your interest.
Don't modulate the key, then not debate with me. Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
Burr, I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
Silence! A message from the king. A message from the king. A message from the king.
Heed not the rabble at the sound of screams, but the revolution.